Yeah, mate, so this is electrical and stuff.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Like, it's pretty cold, looks cool. Good swim. Yeah, it's pretty good. Whoa, mate, please, what are you doing?
Kibbo sends his regards from beyond the grave.
Please.
Was revenge for Billy Batts and a lot of other things.
And that's that.
And there was nothing that we could do about it.
I'm sorry. I can't let you stay here anymore, Bob. I'm sorry.
Why not? Do we have some sort of problem here?
No. Please don't. I have a family.
Yeah, so do I. You're not special, okay?
A bit of a
knife.
Yeah, you're always fucking lagging. You're late for your own fucking funeral. The fuck you looking at?
Brian.
Stewie,
Stewie?
Yeah. Hmm?
Are you ready? Come on, hurry up.
We're not gonna roll in
here. On our next segment, we'll be reviewing the new film that just came out, Ben 10 is in the Woods, directed by Jim Beaver.
I remember slumping on the bed. His performance had given me a...
Yo, Cliff.
Yo, what you got there?
Well, I was just taking the money out of this. It's a royalty check because of how they made that film. Based off what happened last year.
And they cast Joe Blow Nobody to play me. At least you get David Schwimmer. I get the guy who drove Jane Seymour's stagecoach for one episode of Dr. Quinn.
All right, then, let's take a peek at the movie. This is Tori Spelling starring in the new film, Stab.
Stupid.
Ooh, I love scary movies.
I'll wait for video.
Oh, hey, what the...
Kev?
What the fuck?
Thomas. You fucking talk to her about me. Like, what the fuck is going on here? I ask you for one thing.
She told me everything.